So, I just did my last workout of 2014, sweat intervals, day 18, and ab attack of max 30. It felt really good, to say the least. It feels good to go into the new year knowing that I have a plan and that my workouts are only 30 minutes. And what better is that I have an amazing group of people, my challengers. And you know what? I don't even want to call them my challengers because they're my friends. We've really gotten to know each other and built a really strong relationship. And it's so important. New Year's resolutions come and go, everybody makes them. And if you don't have somebody there with you with support, and to share your goals and to share your journey with, then what fun is it? I mean, we can all do it. It's possible. You can be a rock star and, be this amazing person who doesn't need that. But I know I do. I've tried challenge groups, or I haven't tried challenge groups. I've tried fitness programs before, and I was that person who always was at the gym for hours and hours and hours. And guys, I used to wear trash bags and run in sweats in the middle of Florida heat at 4 o'clock p.m. And all you guys from Florida know that is like the worst time. It's so hot and humid, and I would dress, layer myself in trash bags, and then wear sweatpants and put rubber bands around my ankles and my wrist to keep the heat in so I could sweat away like my fat. Like, who does that? I've tried everything in the books, and it wasn't until 2 years ago when I started Insanity and I got put into one of my challenge groups that I started to see the power of having people there for you. Miss Teresa, stubborn ass me, was never one for support, never one to share her journey, never wanted to tell anybody my struggles. It was me, it was me, it was me, and it was always gonna be me, and I could fucking do it. But I couldn't. And it finally, it took a lot. I was down, down deep, and it took a lot for me to reach out to somebody and, like let them hold my hand for a little bit. There's nothing wrong with that. And that's why these challenge groups that we do are so important, guys, because you can go and get a DVD off of freaking Target shelf anywhere. You can go get anything. You can work out at the gym. There, like fitness isn't what is going to get you healthy. It's having fitness, having nutrition, having your daily dose of dense superfoods every single day that's working on the inside as you're working on the outside, and having support from people who've been there, and having like the support of people, it makes such a difference. And I talk to so many people every single day, and it breaks my heart when people, I connect with them. A lot of times I've gone through the things that they've gone through, and I want to help them. And when people don't want to help themselves and are just scared of like jumping in or use something as an excuse. And I've been there, guys. I know it sucks being like broken, not being able to afford anything. I was on food stamps when I started Insanity, and I just saw the power of investing in myself. And now I'm so forever grateful that I spent a fucking $140 on damn Shakeology. It saved my life. $140 saved my life. And you just have to outweigh what you really, really want. You have to really look deep inside and really see what you're looking for. Is it just to be skinny? Because if it's just to be skinny, then you're not gonna make it. If it's to live a healthy lifestyle, when I first started, let me reiterate, I just wanted to be skinny. I didn't know what anything else meant. I didn't know what health meant. I was drinking absurd amounts. I was partying, raging, and I just wanted to be skinny so I can fucking look cute. And that's not what it's all about. And through these groups and through meeting some of my best friends, I see once or twice a year on our vacations that we get to go through to with Beachbody. And but I talk to them every single day. They know more about me than people that I've might have been like friends with forever, or here where I live. I hang out more with my friends online than, you know, like they become my best friends. I talk to them every single day. They know everything about me, from how much I poop to how much cramps I get from my period, what me and my relationships are going through, what I ate, what I stuffed my face with if I did, or you know. And that's the beauty of it. Having those people who are not going to judge you and who are going to talk to you about the same damn thing, it's amazing. So, guys, I can't explain the power of having a community to help you on your journey, what it is and what it means. It's meant the world to me. I would not be here right now making this video if it wasn't for them. So I just want to reach out to you guys today, and just after this, I just did my last workout, like I just said, you know, 2015, it's a whole new year. Take this time and do something about it. Take an investment in yourself to do something to make you happy, because when you start working on yourself and you start working on your health and you start working on your inside and you start eating better and you start reading books that are gonna help you, reading a personal development book, a self-help book, does not mean that you're messed up, does not mean that you're some crazy person. No, reading empowers you, it makes you see things in a different way, it makes you wake up happy, gratitude. And finding out who you are inside and finding out that, you know, you are strong enough not to eat fast food and go for an apple, or, you know, drink your Shakeology and not, you know, anything about it, like not have to worry about what your friends might say because you're drinking Shakeology. No, you're drinking that because it's working and it's giving you vital nutrients and it's making you feel good and give you energy. And for you to do that, that's what being healthy is about, and that's what New Year's resolutions is about. Not to get skinny, not to look good in this. No, it's about becoming a better you inside and out. So take the time to really reflect on really what you want. And if it's time for you, and if you can relate to what I'm saying, that you need help, and it's not in a bad way, you know, it's I can't even like explain it. It just gets me so baffled that people are afraid to ask for help, because I was there too. And when the minute I did it, I was the best person that I am today because I asked for help. So if you need that, if you need a little extra support and motivation, if you need somewhere to go where your parents, where your family, where your friends aren't gonna judge you, please contact me and let's get you started, because why not now? Okay, guys, I'm gonna go. Email me, coachteresabowser@gmail.com, or leave a comment below. I will put my email in a post as well. So let's start things off right and let's get you healthy for this new year. Not for anybody else, but for you. Bye, guys. Happy New Year.